Alright, let's continue on. So,
a destroyer spotted us. We're prepping Phanax missiles. Hold you. You won't do anything but piss it off. Roger that. We may have no choice. Nice. Understood.
You son of a bitch! I hope you die in rotten hell. Anyone else wants a piece of this? Cause I'm really getting annoyed here. The bitches.
We're at the rendezvous.
Shit.
We're at the rendezvous.
Fire away! There. Hey, the party's over here. Where are you going? Keep some fire. Come on. Oh boy. Oh man! Run, 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 run! Make like a rocket and move it! Hi! Bye! Okay, not through here. Bad day, bad day, bad day, bad day, bad day! Oh my god, this is so not gonna be good. Fire, 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 come on. Damn it, no effect. One down! Thank God. Did you hear the man? Protect the tanks, I'm on my way, don't worry. Damn, she just got burned. So, about that little problem, eh? She like nothing.
There's the artillery.
But the company's been wiped out!
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Seriously!
Get ready. There they are!
And here they are. Where did you come from? Oh boy, I'm not good. No, damn it! Damn it! Fuck's sake. What the hell? They're coming in from everywhere. It's not gonna be a normal battle, people. Not a normal battle. Damn it! Oh, for fuck's sake! Damn it! And there they are. There we go. Bang. There, what I think I heard. Cause if it is, I'm screwed. Right, so that guy didn't want to die, why not? Right. This is gonna be fun. That's not good. Somebody please tell me we got a plan. Bye, Garrus. No. That's Jared. And he survived. That's why there was no... Shooting at that stupid banshee. Ah! Come on! Perfect. There's two of them. Left them. Come on. Are you serious? I ran out of ammo. Right. Fire! Fire! I say again, fire! Just fire everything you've got. For goodness Christ. Grenades! Right, nothing. No, no, no! Fuck's sake!
They destroyed our trucks. Overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up. We've got more incoming. Watch our left flank.
Come on! I am so fucked. Right. Now die! Alright, she's dead. Ow! Right. You kill one, and then the second one appears. Just like Hedgehog. You know? Cut off one hand, head, two more appear. Perfect. He's still... Ah! And it's still after me. Why is it still chasing me? This is just insane! Yes! Yes! We did it! Not yet! Okay. Okay. There we go. All right.
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Finally!
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing.
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Are you serious?
Another wave. Incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
The enemies are incoming.
Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, because I see we have another wave. And yeah, we're gonna be a little fucked. So, stay tuned.